Namaskar guys, so welcome to another episode of Chandigarh Data Recovery. This is your host Amarbir. So today's video is about all those second-hand refurbished drives that are getting sold in India. I don't know how they get them across, and they come with 1 year warranty and they are sold with by a number of people in most of these metropolitan cities. So I happen to have a few of those a couple of times. So today we are going to discuss about one of the hard drives that I have currently in operation, and I'm going to explain it to you why you should not be using these kind of drives for your day-to-day working, and avoid them at any cost. The drive in question is here. It's a Western Digital 320 GB Black Edition drive. You can see that we have the drive around here. You can see the drive. It's a 750 GB drive that I have. Now, what I would like to show you is something very, very important. Let's focus on this screen. Let me take the mouse. So this is the head zero, that where my mouse is circling. Have a look at the different type of red spots here. These are all those areas which are either bad or are very weak. Now let's go to head number one. The situation in head number one totally changes. Head number two and head number three. So you can see that we have a lot of these red colored spikes around here, which are all the bad sectors. So if we actually see the bad sector count here, I'm not sure whether you'll be able to focus on it, but I'll try to focus. It says 646. So this is what is going on. All these drives, even if you think they are very nice, they are all rotten drives. They have bad sectors. The only thing they are useful for is for donors, for some solving some cases, and definitely not for putting it into your PCs and stuff like this. So generally, people say, oh, I had a computer and my computer is an assembled computer and it's not running very fast. I presume that a lot of people in India who make desktops and are looking for cheap desktops are actually getting these drives. So these are the drives that you should avoid at any cost. Every drive that you will check with a professional tool will have some or the other kind of issue. These drives can definitely get refurbished also and sold. In that case, you will not find these bad sectors, but still the magnetic quality of the platter and the heads are deteriorating, and subsequently they will fail. So on that note, this is your host Amarbir signing off again. If you have any data recovery requirements in and around Chandigarh or my country India, even international customers are most welcome. We do a pretty good job with our data recovery work. We have handled a few international cases too with flying colors, and I am sure I can do a good job with yours too. So see you guys, and see you till next time.